Hello everyone, I am R Satish Kumar, Consultant Clinical Psychologist in the Department of Psychiatry in Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. When stress becomes chronic in nature, it brings various different neurotransmitter imbalances, enzymes and hormonal imbalances, due to which a person experiences acute changes in the body, physiological process, and because of the autonomic hyperarousal, which is due to stress, a person experiences a prolonged gastric, and there is a lot of various signs and symptoms seen in a person, and which when diagnosed could be seen as a person being diagnosed for hypertension and diabetes, which usually goes underdiagnosed. Only when a person realizes, yes, I have stress and I'll have to go for a health check, a person do realize that he is diagnosed for some terminal illness, and that the main reason for this is stress.